What's up, guy? What's up, everyone? Yeah. I'm playing with Ash again. I just played around. It was just interesting. But interesting enough, Ash. There's a gun that is probably OP, but we're not too sure if we try it out myself, if I could find it. But, saying the least, it's legitly kind of OP. But they're gonna fix that. No, in Apex Legends, they're gonna fix that. And 100%, I really don't know. Anything about this season 11, really? Because I didn't really watch the trailers or anything that they released that much in season 11 this time. I usually watch all the trailers when they release, but this time I didn't watch none of the trailers. I was busy. But this time, get back in this grind of Apex Legends. Just saying. What is that? What is this? You see my mouse? You see my mouse? You see my mouse? You can't see my mouse. Now you can see my mouse. What?
So what if my head's in the clouds? How else could I see everything?
With the right moves.
Rest assured, I will accept nothing less.
Anyway, this is the Twitch stuff that we use on Twitch.
Introducing your champion.
Anyone want to take me out? Come find me.
I'm the Jumpmaster. Stand by for free fall.
Free fall. Where I'm gonna be going is...
Again? Again.
Yes. This is definitely the first time. Sides of the new maps.
Attention. First blood.
First blood.
Ah. Very nice. Oh yeah. We have a bow now.
Round one. Beginning ring countdown.
I swear that we always had a bow, but apparently we do not. What is that? Oh, that creates weather? I just realized. That creates weather?
Charging on my shields.
Target spotted.
We're scattered. Do you want to die that way?
I think a guy is.
Yourself. There's another squad attacking. Reloading.
Maybe the 1v1? I think the 1v1.
Kill leader eliminated.
We ended the kill leader's reign.
Oh, that was a kill? Seems to. That was literally the kill leader where we that he was 1v1 over there. Seemed legit. Scream is so close to me, right? That's more better. By the way, I'm trying to do this Doom on the setup.
Need optics for an SMG.
New kill leader.
I don't know if I can.
Surely.
Hold back that.
Kinda close, kinda far in the same time. It's interesting at the same time. I think I might have to change that. Oh no. I feel like it's me.
Perfection.
I feel like it's me, bro.
Close range.
If I'm doing this, if I'm gonna lag you like this, it's me.
Death box over here.
Medkit here.
Round two. Next ring's far. Replicator being delivered. Got a replicator coming in. The crew is over here.
Ideal. Exceptional.
So that's what she says, like, accept stuff, like, accept stuff. What was that word? Not what it is. Can I wonder, can she do this? Nope.
Hostile over there.
Ideal.
Opening fire.
Pinpointed the targets. Don't let them escape.
Ah, there we go. That
30 seconds before the ring closes.
I was wondering how to use that. It seemed like when the teammates down, basically they gave me 3 marks though. I don't know how that works. I feel like when the dead teammates down, that's when it gave me a mark. But
being delivered. Care package coming in.
Recharging shields.
Firing. Reloading. Contact with hostile. Getting shot at. Void jump. I'm down.
Josh.
Thank fuck I have teammates.
Spot 3, dumping the pod. Tearing away. I'm here.
Okay. I'm playing some arena.
Clips are what civvies use in their hair. This is called a magazine.
What's it? Where are you?
My squad is my family.
Watson.
Now run with me. I'm ready for a match.
Who else? Apex Legends coming. Obviously we're getting some technical storyline and some other storyline and things. What else do we have? Apex Legends Season 12 is interesting. I know I talked about Season 12 already, but still. It's gonna be interesting.
Stick by your healer, you hear?
This went exactly how I planned it to. This never gets any easier, but it's how the game works.
Where are you going?
Fight.
So how are you doing? Am I doing good? Doing right. Look over there, huh? Let's get this extra stuff.
Pick up
that materials.
Got some extra supplies. Go check it.
Putting down a fence. Anyone passes through here? We'll know. I'm watching this spot.
Where are they? They come over there. We're not really sure. We know it.
Hostile spotted. Enemy spotted. Contact.
Setting defense.
Yeah, right here somewhere.
That's
a super. Take fire. Give my shield a recharge. I didn't even do
much,
but still.
Well done.
Hey. True. I'll save.
Many legends fall. I'll save.
Oh, I didn't even do that much. I should have been recording through the other episodes. I mean, the other ones I played in arena. I could ruin so much items, and it was just so funny.
Round 2.
I should have been.
Check out this.
slow.
Hostile over there. Target spotted.
I spotted an enemy.
Enemy spotted.
Got some materials here. Enemy spotted.
Yeah.
Care package. It may hold the keys to your victory.
Care package incoming. Y'all earned this.
Pass that.
That one. It's close.
Enemy very close.
I hear them.
Got some material.
I spotted an enemy.
It wasn't three squads.
Victory.
You kill one, and I kill one.
Victory is close. I can feel its charge.
Yeah, that's really good. He kill one, I kill one. What else we missing? I swear. Yeah, we only killed two. We just like fooling with them right now.
Found some materials. Sharing is caring.
Got some extra supplies.
I think everything.
Enemy spotted.
Got some materials here.
Care package.
Care package coming in.
Care package coming in.
I spotted an enemy.
Got that guy. GG. GG's.
Inspired. You stand to rise above the rest.
That was an interesting match. Right away, we just, I feel like we're just fooling with them. yeah. That was an interesting match. Very interesting match. Now we gotta wait to the matching. Friendly fire. Oh, map change. Now this map is interesting. This map, you need a long range and a sniper. Because with this map is kind of interesting at the same time.
My squad is my family.
I'm just
this
here for a laugh or two.
Same time.
Anyone got a light?
in a lot of interesting places you could just sneak around and get them. You could literally sneak around the squad and then get the squad behind. But you have to be confident when you're sneaking. You gotta make sure that they don't see you, but you see them all the time. You know what I mean, guys, right?
What you gonna do? Wind on the feet or step up?
You see them all the time, but they don't see. Is that a decent squad? No, not this squad. I got one shame.
I think a bit of je ne sais quoi. Many legends fall.
Je ne sais quoi.
Time for you to join them. Many legends fall. Time for you to join
round
them.
One. Your goal is simple. Win.
Goal is simple. Win. Yeah, they're around here.
Target over there.
Yeah. Oui.
Let me get these materials.
Materials for home.
Care package arriving.
Supplies coming in. I don't know where that guy was. I was like, what? Where is he? Oh wait, where is he? This went exactly how I planned it to. Many legends fall. Time for you to join them.
Round two.
They can be over here, huh?
I spotted an enemy.
There we go.
Well done. The round is yours.
But we'll see. I was over there, bro.
Just a scrape. 1 second.
Saw a shield quick. Ah, GG's. GG. GG's. Give an applause for that one. That was nice. That was nice. That was a nice one, huh? Let's give an applause for that one. Give a big applause for that one. Okay, guys. I just want to say, thank you for watching this video. This has been DRG, aka The Wanderings Gaming. And I will see you in the next video. Don't worry, no videos gonna be coming out. I'm gonna be recording Microsoft Flight Simulator soon. Just don't know what I'm gonna be going flying to or flying from. I know I got multiple places to go for a flight to, flying from. But where do you want me to fly to and fly from? Let me know in the description. This has been The Wanderings Gaming. In the description, there's links on my Twitter, a whole entire links of everything. And you can subscribe. Subscribe, turn on the post notification. And see you guys next time in The Wanderings Gaming.